One in three teens in the U.S. are victims of sexual, emotional, physical, or verbal abuse by their dating partners.
If you think a student is being abused by their partner, there are many ways you can show your concern and offer support. Love is digital.
If you have any further questions, you can go to loveisrespect.org.
You can stop by Ms. Elliott's room to pick up a card with additional information or stop by the CIS room to talk to someone. Do you feel like a man when you push her?